Okay, this is the old strut. So I believe that's a 14. Then you gotta hold the back part with a wrench. Take this out. Then you take your top three bolts. This is on the new one. The three that you need to take out for it to drop. Okay, so we got the front ones in, guys. And then to actually drop it and put the new one in, like I said, you gotta take these two out. This size is a 3/4. So you hold one end, you hold this end, and then take this one out. And then this side is a 17. You gotta disconnect your brake line or speed sensor, I believe this is. This is your brake line right here. Goes to the back. I just went ahead and just got a new nut and washer for it. And then the top one, I got a new bolt and washer as well, but you have to make the hole bigger. So I just used a drill bit right here. It is a new bolt and washer I got. So now it'll fit in there, making the hole bigger. It'll go there. Because on the old one, it was two different sizes. They were, one was this size and the top one was smaller. But on the new strut, both of these are the same size. So I had to buy another top one that was the same size as the bottom one. So now they're both the same size. The old ones, like I said, bottom one was bigger, top was smaller. And then since you're gonna get a new one, and since the new one's gonna be bigger, it's not gonna fit in here, like I said. So you have to make the hole bigger for it to fit. Okay guys, so I found a place to run the lines. I'm about to start running the lines right now. So if you take this cover off, there's a little Phillips screw right here. Then there's this hole right here that I had to make bigger, because otherwise it wouldn't let the line go that way. So I had to drill it a bit bigger, and then I just put some tape so there's no sharp edges. And then I'm running the line through there. And then the rest of the line I'm gonna run through here to the back. Okay, and then it comes out. I took out the splash guard, and then it comes out through there. So that's a little rubber grommet. I just made a little hole in there to run it out, and it's gonna run behind the splash guard up there. It's zip tied, and it comes out this way through here, and then it hooks up to the bag right there.